What I can confirm is that a male deliberately drove into pedestrians in the Bourke Street Mall, and we currently have 3 deceased and at least 20 injuries. I can confirm that we believe this is connected to an earlier stabbing in Southern Metro region. We have the offender in custody. There is no further threat to the public at this stage.
I like the idea that he's got his hazard lights on. That's good. Safety. Oh, he's gone.